case, I see a ewe lamb that apparently has martyr pole worms. So I'm going to go ahead and send the dog out and have him hold the sheep to me. I find it a lot less stressful than packing the sheep in a tight, confined area and then trying to wrestle the sheep down. It seems to be a lot less stress if I do it out in the open here. And actually, you can do the whole flock if you want to. But I'll show you how I do this, and it may help you if you want to try this. It seems to work for me. Maybe it'll work for you too. That's how I do it. I hope this helps you out. Thank you.